I would like to introduce our own dear little sir. Vipan Vikram Ramamurthy is a renowned and internationally acclaimed violinist and an inspiring artist, a very humble personality, one of the best guru and a philanthropist. He is one of the foremost disciples of Padma Bhushan Sri Lal Puri Jayaraman sir. Vipan sir has performed over 6,500 concerts in venues all over the world. He is a highly sought-after accompanist and has accompanied all Gurbans and Devrishis of our time in musical performances. Not to forget, he is also an extremely popular soloist. Vipan sir is such a down-to-earth person that it's so easy for us to forget that he is such an internationally acclaimed world-class violinist. Accolades. Along with his numerous awards, he holds the prestigious title of Asthana Vidwan of both Sringeri Pitha and Kanchi Kamakoti Pitha. Also, as most of you all know, the mayor of Tempe, Arizona declared November 5, 2023 as Vipan Ramamurthy Day, recognizing his contributions in the field of music. The Acharya Ratnakara Award at the Cleveland Tyagaraja Music Festival 2024. Vipan sir has students worldwide and has delivered demonstration lectures and workshops at various universities including the Rice University in Houston, Concordia University Montreal and the Harvard University Boston, just to name a few. Behind the scenes effort of Vipan sir and his family to create a community in the Carnatic music world. Vipan sir grew up in a small village in England in Dharmasthala, Karnataka, and every year in summer, sir and his family organize a musical camp, Karunvathan Shibira, in Dharmasthala, Karnataka. In the premises of their ancestral home and has been hosted for the past 23 years now. Students from different gurus all over the world gather under one roof and learn together at the camp in a Gurukulam style. They also get to interact with senior musicians, observe closely and learn from them. There are no barriers of age, language and religion, and music is the only criteria. Along with the veteran artists, a number of current generation musical artists have been frequenting the Shibira over the years. The camp is a blessing for all children who are willing to learn new things. It's kind of a utsava for music lovers in a totally divine atmosphere. The latest Karunvathan Shibira 2024 was conducted in the month of May, and people who attended the Shibira have described it as a melodious symphony of joy and learning. Vipan sir and his family have been here with us conducting 14-day vocal and violin workshop for our kids and adults, and we are extremely blessed to have this opportunity. We have had the privilege of learning from Sri Vipan sir and his daughter last year as well, and are fortunate to have him here again one more time, and this time accompanied by his better half Chandrika Akka and his son Sri Hari. With us. Thank you. Hope I've done at least a small percentage of justice to all your astounding achievements, sir. We now have a solo performance by Chinmay. Composed by Padma Bhushan Sri Lal Puri Jayaraman. It is set in Natu Purinchi Raga, Rupaka Talam. All the very best to you, Chinmay. And we have a
Thank you.